Hi everyone, how is life treating you? I'm so glad to meet you again in my second video course. And we're still in Unit 9, if you remember, it's Unit of Science and Technology. The lesson of today is going to be writing. Okay? En général, writing for baccalaureate fi tlata dial anwa. Three types of writings. Kain narrative, kain argumentative, or kain descriptive. Today we're going to have an example of a descriptive writing. ولكن قبل من writing, I'd like to invite you through a PowerPoint presentation which I made, I prepared. We'd like to talk a little bit about an issue everybody's talking about right now. All medias, newspapers, websites are bombarding everybody with tons of information and data about this coronavirus or COVID-19. So what's COVID-19? COVID-19 is an illness, it's a disease, right? It's a disease. A disease, it means an illness. Sorry, it's a disease, okay? Or we say an illness, c'est une maladie, okay? Maladie, which is caused by coronavirus. So corona is a group, is a family of viruses. They were discovered, let's say, go back to early 1960s, and you have different viruses, in fact. So COVID-19 is an illness which is caused by this virus. And what does it do, this illness? What's the problem of this illness? This disease causes respiratory difficulty. It means people have difficulty breathing. Together with COVID-19, some of the other viruses in the coronavirus family are SARS, of course, which is very famous, and MERS. So these are the most common and popular famous diseases caused by coronavirus. The question is, where did it come from? What's the origin of the outbreak? So, this virus first was discovered in the city of Wuhan in China. We can go back to early December 2019. That's why it is called COVID-19. Going back to 2019, right? And then, what are the symptoms? How do you know that a person has got COVID-19? So there are three major symptoms of COVID-19. First one is fever. Also say fever or temperature. Temperature, cough, right? And then shortness of breath, it means difficulty of breathing. So these are three major or main symptoms. How can we protect ourselves? So what are the ways or the means of prevention against COVID-19? I think while watching TV, the government and the Ministry of Health is providing some recommendations to protect people from contracting COVID-19. The first one is wash your hands with soap and warm water regularly. How long should it take? They say it should take at least 20 seconds, right? So you should take time washing your hands with soap and preferably with warm water. Second one is cover a cough or sneeze. Whenever you cough or you sneeze, either you sneeze in your elbow like this, or you can use like a tissue or something so as not to drop those droplets and then make somebody, render someone sick. The third one, don't touch. Avoid touching eyes, don't touch your face. Avoid touching eyes, nose or mouth, especially with unwashed hands, because you're gonna contract the virus automatically. The fourth recommendation, keep your distance at least 1 meter or 1.5 meters from other people. The best way, so this is social distancing, the best way is to stay home confined so as to protect yourself and to protect your loved ones. And if you're sick, you definitely have to remain and stay at home. So if you experience respiratory symptoms like a cough, fever, you've got to stay home. Contact your doctor or hospital and then explain your case. And that's it, here. If you experience symptoms of COVID-19, cough, fever, shortness of breath, it means respiratory difficulty, call your breath care provider for local health department before seeking care, before looking for care or waiting for care. Right, so here is some terminology, some vocabulary that we might use once we're asked for a writing or something. Quarantine, to put a group of person or a group of people in quarantine. It means to put them in a place and then to separate them from the rest of the population. Quarantine. Les quarantaines en français, al hajar sahi. Death toll. For example, in Italy today, the death toll exceeds 6,000. Yani added wafayat, death toll, the number of deceased people. Death toll. Epidemic. Epidemic is a disease which is spread in a limited region. I repeat again. Ladwa. It's a disease or an illness that has spread in a limited region or area. While like in a pandemic is much more larger. Right at the beginning, COVID-19 was an epidemic. It was mainly and only in the region of Wuhan in China. While like in today, it has become a pandemic. It means it has spread all over the world. Face mask. If you feel that you got COVID-19, it's preferable, advisable to wear a face mask, right? So as to protect others. Either you wash your hands or you might use a disinfectant. Moroccans use a lot of alcohol or javel, right? To disinfect their hands or things in general. So this is some vocabulary that you might need. For example, if you want to read a text about COVID-19 or coronavirus, or you're asked, you're demanded to produce a writing, for example. So here is an example of an exercise of writing, descriptive writing. Just imagine this topic, imagine صور مثلا في البكالوريا تاع writing في الميدان ديال coronavirus. ونتمنوا بأن الظروف تكون مزيان إن شاء الله وتدوزوا البكالوريا ديالكم. Writing. Dear friend, I've heard a lot about corona, about COVID-19 lately, and I'm worried. Of course, there is plenty of information about COVID-19 in the media today. Is it serious? So your friend Ali is worried. He's asking, is it serious? How can I protect myself from contracting it? It means contracting COVID-19. Please write me soon. واللي مطلوب منكم هو you write an email to your friend Ali telling him about the virus and giving him some recommendations of prevention. Yeah, الوقاية, prevention. Some recommendations, but نصائح ديال الوقاية. Then, to my mind, there are three things we've got to bear in mind while reading this exercise. مثلا نهار في البكالوريا تيكون عندكم writing كتقرا مزيان شنو هو اللي مطلوب منك. اولا شنو ديال الرايتينغ؟ واش هو ديسكريبتيف ولا ناراتيف ولا ارغومونتاتيف؟ وكيفاش غيكون؟ وشنو هو الفورمات الى اخره. اذا اول حاجه عرفنا هنا هو you've got to write an email. It's not a letter, it's not an article, it's not okay. Report, it's an email. Is it a formal email or informal? Write an email to your friend Ali. He's your friend, maybe your classmate or so. It's informal. What should I call for an email? Telling him about the virus. So you're gonna give him information, explain, describe the virus, and giving him some recommendations. Of prevention to protect himself from contracting the illness. Right? Idem. شحال من بارتي غيكون في رايتينغ؟ انا في نظري غيكون 3 بارتي. Part A or Part 1 تكون introduction. والintroduction غتكون شنو غيكون فيها؟ يكون فيها greeting. You're gonna greet your friend. Greetings. And then information about COVID-19. Okay? Part 2. I could say recommendations. Advice. Or part 3, at home, conclusion. Again, 3 parts. Or planning, مهم في كل writing, every writing, the planning is so important. Planning مش غير في writing, ولكن في الأفيون جينيرال, في الحياة كاملة, planning is important. So repeat again. In the introduction, you're going to greet your friend, to thank him for his email. You're going to mention his previous email, etc. And then you're going to answer his question. For example, you're going to say, "Dear Ali, thanks a lot for your email. It's so nice to hear from you again." Well, and then you give information about COVID-19. Once you greet your friend, you give information about COVID-19. Then you give recommendations, pieces of advice. ولكن إلا غنعطيو advice, ضروري يكونوا عندنا expressions of advice. عطيوني مثال ديال expressions, أمثلة ديال expressions of advice. مثلا شنو تنقولوا؟ تنقولوا you should. Or you ought to. Mm-hmm. Or if I were you, comma, I would. Or another expression, I would advise you with S. Or you'd better. Okay, in d'autres expressions. Goulou Matalan, you're going to advise your friend to protect himself from contracting illness, and then you choose, for example, 3 expressions like this one, this one, and this one, and then let's go back to a presentation to see ways of prevention. For example, you say, I would advise you to wash your hands regularly with soap and warm water. In addition to this, this is an expression of addition, if I were you, I would, for example, keep distance from sick people, or I would definitely stay at home. And finally, if you happen to feel temperature and you cough, I would advise you to stay home and to get help from your doctor or your hospital, right? Those are the parts of Eden recommendations or conclusion you can talk about, for example, how you would confine, stay home, revise, and then practice some sports sometimes, and then talk about how you imagine the world in the future, and then giving hope, for example. Don't worry too much, everything's gonna be okay, this is something that's gonna pass really very fast, just to worry, and then everything is fine. Eden Adler writing, writing again and out, writing again in the hand shape writing, when he said قرأ أصل الموضوع باش تعرف أشنو طلب منك بالضبط مثلا بحال هذا an example هذا مثلا write an email طلبوا منا an email أولا to your friend يعني it's informal email أشنو نقول في email we're gonna talk about the virus يعني تعطي information about the virus and then giving some recommendations then أنا خاصك expressions of advice وكاين واحد مسألة مهمة جدا بما أننا عندنا 3 pieces of advice يعني ضروري يكون عندنا expressions of addition ملي كتكمل واحد expression واحد advice مثلا تقول in addition to this furthermore what's more besides this إلى آخره this is on the one hand and on the other hand right نتمنى بأن هاد الدرس هذا مفهوم وحاولوا ما أمكن تكتبوا هذا الرايتين أنا راه موجود إذا جد الله كتبتوا الرايتين مثلا باش تبارتاجيو ونفانو ديسكوتي إن شاء الله and I hope everything is gonna be alright and sure everything is gonna be alright so take good care stay confined and stay safe thank you so much and see you in paradise
me and all my friends we're all misunderstood